Hi, I'm Fabienne.
And hi, I'm Karen, and we're from Food Educators. This video will give you background to the way that we approach teaching about the food systems here at Food Educators. The way that we produce, consume, and dispose of food today is not sustainable, but there is so much going on to change that, and we will discuss this.
Our resources look at the interconnectivities in the food system, but also at the careers that the agri-food system offers, and healthy and sustainable lifestyles.
The Food Educators' lesson plans fall under four key themes: food and health, food and sustainability, food science and food systems, and agri-food jobs and careers.
These topics are so important, but they are rarely prioritized in the curriculum.
At the same time, we can't fully separate any of these topics. A scientist working to produce nutritious and climate-resilient crop varieties can't be neatly organized into the health, sustainability, science, or careers box. Neither can a farmer who is improving soil fertility through a mixture of traditional grazing and cutting-edge technology.
Getting to grips with the food system is important for our health, society, and planet. It lies at the center of several of the UN Sustainable Development Goals, so we want to support students to cut through misleading information and have a clearer understanding of the systems behind their food. Our food science and food systems lesson plans help students to dig deeper and ask more questions. Students will learn about challenges in the food system, critically examine the food served in their own schools, compete to create the best tasting plant-based food products, and experiment with food in the lab. Students can also participate in the Foodscape walkabout lesson to get out in their local community and discover more about the practical access to healthy food.
Eating well is vital to our health and happiness. A balanced diet protects us from dietary related disease, lifts our mood, and helps us have longer lives. But food can also make us feel very unwell. Poor nutrition is a key contributor to overweight and obesity, which can put us at risk of heart disease, type 2 diabetes, and some cancers. At the European level, over 50% of individuals have weight problems, and it is estimated that over 950,000 deaths are linked to dietary risks coming from unhealthy diets. But it's not as simple as just eat healthier. Not everybody has equal access to healthy food, and vulnerable people are more likely to live in a food desert, a place where it is difficult to access fruits, vegetables, or even affordable grocery stores. At the same time, people are trapped in the junk food cycle, a reinforcing feedback loop where we prefer calorie-dense foods. Many teaching materials exist that discuss the interconnectedness between food and health, but the topic is often oversimplified. Our lesson plans encourage students to think critically and teach them practical skills, from understanding food labels to debunking sensationalist headlines making dodgy health claims.
When we scratch the surface of the food system, it helps us understand the whole world and how we fit in. To understand biodiversity or climate change, we must understand the food system. That's because converting natural spaces to farmland, synthetic fertilizers, certain types of livestock farming, and the fumes given off by food waste all contribute vast amounts of greenhouse gases to the environment. Not to mention shipping food around the world. The food system is responsible for about a third of all greenhouse gases. At the same time, we are losing precious habitats by creating new farms from ancient swamp and rainforests. Land use change is currently the leading cause of biodiversity loss, largely due to the creation of new fields for livestock and their feed. There are some exciting advancements in this area. You have the regenerative agriculture movement, where farmers focus on rebuilding healthy soil through practices like sustainable grazing management. Healthy soils can become a carbon sink that protects our climate. It makes our climate more resilient to shocks like heavy rainfall or drought. Developments in plant-based meat and dairy substitutes are making vegan food more appetizing. At the same time, people are working hard to produce new proteins in labs through precision fermentation and cell-grown meat. Developing new proteins can help us reduce our environmental impact, but there are also a lot of unanswered questions, like, is the world ready to eat a burger that was grown in a petri dish? And will lab-grown food ever be a sustainable and affordable option compared to cattle? These are exciting and important questions to tackle with young people. The lesson plans in this theme include, for instance, a quiz on food waste and a lesson on how to create a sustainable recipe for pasta.
Our food system would not exist without the people working in it, from the farmers to the scientists developing novel foods to the logistical experts who make sure that the food reaches where it needs to go. Our Agri-Food Jobs and Careers lesson plans show students what jobs are out there and teach entrepreneurial skills that will help them move forward into successful careers, whether food-related or not. Our Agri-Food lesson plans include taste testing activities and food career guessing games, as well as a day in the life videos where students can discover a variety of interesting jobs in the agri-food sector.
FoodEducators wants to inspire young people to make healthy and sustainable food choices and consider an agri-food career.
Because our food system might be problematic, but there is vast potential for positive change.
We need the next generation to get interested about where their food comes from. And we can't do that without you.
Even as we face climate change, global conflict, and a growing population, we can still find a way to bring healthy and sustainable food onto our plate.
To learn more about accessing and using our lesson plans, watch our Introduction to Lesson Plans video.
Thank you for watching.
And see you soon.